I will help everyone who needs me. Me rescuing a cat from a tree. Meow. Me finding a lost soccer ball. Thank you, Speedy Boy. Oh, hi. I was just sharing a story with my imaginary friends. Because stories are great, and books are awesome. I love books. I hope you love books, too. Today is Thursday, December 17th, 2009, and it's the Project for Awesome. Is riff. Now, that's not a guitar riff. I don't play the guitar. Wouldn't it be really cool if I did, though? Or even a reduction in force riff. No, this riff stands for Reading is Fundamental. Reading is Fundamental is a literacy organization in the United States that motivates children to read by delivering free books to those children who need them the most. I work in schools, and I've been able to experience some of these programs myself. Just recently, I got to watch a book fairy come in and tell stories and sing songs, and the whole room full of kids was so excited and involved in it, and I was up dancing around. And then afterwards, every single child got to pick a brand new free book that they would take home, they could read, they could test on for AR, they could do whatever they wanted with. And it was so much fun. The kids love picking out a book. They love comparing with their friends, seeing what book they got. For a lot of kids, they might not be able to get new books all the time. They might only read books that are in the classroom. So this program gives children their own book, motivates them to read by having programs that are interesting and fun, and shows them how much fun books can be, and is working to increase literacy in our community. And just in California, where I live, in the year 2007, there were 249 RIF programs, which helped 592,624 children and gave out 2,044,646 books. That is a lot of free books. They take donations on their website, rif.org, RIF.org. You can donate money. You can become a volunteer and go in and read to kids, be part of the programs that they put on. You can go, if you were part of RIF as a child when you were growing up, you can go and share your story of how RIF changed your life or maybe got you excited to read. It's amazing. If you have a minute, you should go check out the site, RIF.org, and think about what got you to read. When I was a kid, I remember The Reading Rainbow. That was the best show ever. Always made me want to get every single book that they mentioned. The theme song is still stuck in my head. Butterfly in the sky, I can go twice as high. Take a look, it's in a book, a reading rainbow.
I can go anywhere. Friends to know and ways to grow, a reading rainbow. It's in a book, a reading rainbow.
Reading rainbow.
Reading rainbow.
Reading rainbow.
Project for Awesome. Is better than a whole family of possums. It's even awesomer than that old sitcom Blossom. And I am a big fan of Blossom. That's just how awesome the Project for Awesome is. It's even better than a possum on Blossom. I should probably mention that I